सदाशिव समारंभां ज्ञान संबंध मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरा। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us around the world at this moment in 404 places. Sorry, 580 places through Nityananda TV and in 42 places through a video conferencing, having Naina Diksha in 198 cities and 26 countries around the world. Cities sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha, Nityananda Nagara Bididi, Adayar Chennai, Toronto Kailasam, Chennai Alvarpet, Malaysia Palani, Seattle Chidambaram, Phoenix Kanchipuram, Ohio Prayag, Sharjah, Hyderabad Bahyanagaram, Los Angeles Arunachalam, San Jose Madurai, Tiruvannamalai Arunachalam, Oklahoma Somanatham, Ohio Shivananda, Chicago Srirangam, Singapore Singapuram, Marathahalli Bangalore, New York Varanasi, Guadalupe Rameshwaram, Devon UK, Port Washington, New York, Vancouver, Puri, Los Angeles, Redondo Beach, Madrid, Spain, Paris, Kaligat, Austin, Charlotte, Srisailam, Guadalupe, Rameshwaram, Black Diamond, Canada, Kulim, Malaysia, Madurai, Nungambakkam, Chennai, Oman, Sivagangai, Dubai, Tirukkovilur, Kastav, Croatia, Slovakia, Kosice, Laspet, Pondicherry, Sripuram, Chennai, Hyderabad, Sri, Troy, Michigan, Atlanta, Home, oh, Vijinarain's Home, am I right? Vijinarain and Nari Mohanan, Narendran Mohanan's Home. Blessings. And Priyanka Ananda, Malaysia, Chennai Nungambakkam, that is which center? Austria. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. मैं आप सबको प्रेम व आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द एस्टीम्ड गेस्ट प्रेजेंट हियर टुडे, स्वामी प्रेम फ्रॉम ओशो आश्रम काठमांडू नेपाल एंड फोर साधुस फ्रॉम निर्वाणी अकाड़ा एंड नागराज नायडू एंड टीम फ्रॉम श्रीराम सेना मंदिर बंधुक स्वागत। And I welcome all other sadhus, sons, mahatmas and esteemed guests. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Sorry for my voice. Rishi Sambhavananda, birthday blessings. And Ma Devacha and Rishi Sambhava, wedding anniversary, blessings. Let both of you, without all the auspiciousness, will be with me, I'll be with you, you'll be with me, blessings. We will enter into today's satsang. Today Kalpavas, seventh day for all you guys. We also pray for all the souls which departed in the Allahabad railway station stampede. We do not know the exact number, but it did not happen inside Kumbh area. So in the Allahabad railway station, there was unexpected stampede. People who went back from the Kumbh Snan, they wanted to catch their train to go back to their places. That time the stampede has happened. I commit with you all, keeping Kala Bhairava as witness, I'll release all the souls. I release all of them into liberation. They will not have one more birth. Kala Bhairava is witness. By the grace of Kala Bhairava, let them all be liberated. We do not know the exact number, but it is anywhere between 30 to 100. Am I right? Minimum 30. So minimum 30 to maximum 100 it may be. We don't know the exact number, but I pray to Kala Bhairava, they will all be released. Let them all rest in peace. And today we came to the conclusion, after all the calculation, we will have the February inner awakening in Bidhi itself. Because for the Samyama and ingenious kids, we may not be able to accommodate all of them here in Kumbh Ghat. So we'll have the inner awakening in Bidhi itself. Hope all of you are enjoying through Nityananda TV all the Kumbh Mela programs live. All right. Today I'll expand on the story of Kumbh Mela, churning the milky ocean. Listen. Listen, integrity is the spindle, authenticity is the rope, listening is the tortoise, holding without letting the spindle sink into the ocean. Authenticity, when you continuously practice, it naturally brings nectar out of the chitta. Please understand, if the nectar is not taken out of chitta, it is ocean of confusion. If the nectar is taken out of the chitta, it is ocean of milk. Whether your mind is ocean of confusion or ocean of milk is decided by the outcome of it. If you are enlightened, your mind is ocean of milk. If you have not achieved it, your mind is ocean of confusion. Listening is the tortoise which keeps the spindle up. If you are tired of practicing authenticity and tolerate with inauthenticity, the experience happens is the poison. When the rope, when the snake Vasuki is tired, what it vomits is poison. Sometime after practicing authenticity for years, you feel, oh God, I have to be authentic throughout my life or what? It's okay. It's okay is the poison. So let the integrity be the spindle, authenticity be the rope, and your thoughts, completion and incompletion, be the demons and gods. Understand, constantly incompletions will be coming till the nectar comes. Till the realization happens, incompletion is inevitable. But immediately completing is the right thing. Demons of incompletions, apurnatva, will go on raising. Bring the god of purnatva, completion. Constantly. That is the way the churning process happens. Then during the churning, so many things comes out. Kalpa Vriksha. During the practice of these four tattvas, so many beautiful miracles will happen in your life. Don't stop. Just because they all happen, don't stop or don't think. Don't think or don't stop. You have achieved the goal. No. Mahadeva is responsibility, who is overseeing everything and who takes the responsibility even for others' inauthenticity. He did not create the poison for him to drink. If Mahadeva has not drank the poison, nobody would have questioned him, because he is not responsible. Neither he is the benefactor of the nectar, nor he is the person who is churning, or he is the person who brought the poison. No. But take responsibility for others' inauthenticity also, like Mahadeva. Then you will have nectar to enrich yourself and enrich others. Listen, even when the nectar comes, only the people who are ready to enrich themselves and others, the nectar will be given. It will not reach to demons who want to enrich only themselves. Gods are entrusted with this nectar part just because they go on enriching others also. They go on enriching others also. So listen, I have given you the essence of four tattvas and the whole story of churning. I'll go on expanding in further satsangs. Today, today meditate on this. Integrity is the spindle, Meru. Authenticity is the rope, Vasuki. Listening is the tortoise, Kurma. Holding the spindle without sinking. Churn it with incompletion and completion. Incompletions will be constantly coming. Actually, when you start Swapurnatva, completion, you will see so much of incompletion is coming out. The incompletions coming out, you doing the completion is the real churning. And during the churning, enough of good things will come out. Shamantaka, Parijata, Kalpa Vriksha, Ratna Singhasana, everything will come out. But don't stop. Even poison may come out. but don't stop. Take the responsibility for others in authenticity. I have a question from Bhakti Maya. She says, if people don't want to listen to my completion, what to do? They are the poison. Take responsibility for them also. Their inauthenticity also. And do Sapurnatva and wait for them to come. Don't give up on them. Don't give up on them. And make them as part of you by taking responsibility. So I tell you, continuously take responsibility for others in authenticity also, then you will have the nectar of enlightenment. You will be enriched with the nectar of enlightenment to live for yourself and for others. Today I wanted to share one more important thing. With all of you, the importance of integrity, please understand, without integrity, no other tattva, no other satya is going to happen in your life. I am seeing last few days slowly the non-integrity is settling into. I wanted to share a few things about this integrity. Slowly I am seeing the disintegrity or lack of integrity is settling. Yesterday I saw in Bidhi 7 o'clock, they did not do the arati. Bidhi, am I right? 7 o'clock, the arati was not done. After the arati started, they were running around. Am I right? Bidhi, ask them. Nobody is taking the responsibility. Everybody is putting their head down. Who is responsible? Many people, even here, coming late. I don't know how that pattern is slowly settling back. Manisha, you have to have a class session on helping them all complete. So I just wanted to remind, integrity brings all the auspiciousness in the life. When the integrity is lost, everything is lost. Don't lose it. That's all I can say. Because integrity and authenticity are the life breath. Authenticity, integrity, and responsibility and enriching. Yeah. A-I-R-E is more important than air. A-R-E is what we breathe and live. All right. So, restore the integrity. And tomorrow we will all be going to Varanasi. Have darshan of Vishwanatha, Kalbhairava, and Annapurani. All of you can have darshan through Nityananda TV, wherever the camera is allowed. Any other announcements you guys want to make about the Varanasi trip? Yesterday 5 lakh people had Vishwanath Darshan. Varanasi is choked. Our vehicle cannot enter Varanasi. We'll have to leave the vehicle outside and we have to go by boat into Varanasi and then get into the Varanasi. Maybe we can show the Manikarnika Ghat also. Yes, Manikarnika Ghat. The boat itself. And our ashram, our branch in Manikarnika Ghat, both you can see. Kalbhairava is best. Cool Bhairava. Kalbhairava, see, it is this area, immediately attempts. Kalbhairava is best. Kalbhairava is the living God. Even to go to Varanasi, you have to take permission from Kalbhairava. Kalbhairava is very happy and waiting to receive all of us. So, today I will end the satsang with these words, as I am not able to continue with this voice. Tomorrow there will not be any satsang. Now itself I wanted to complete with all of you. Tomorrow no yoga, no satsang in Kumbapuri. But in Bidhi yoga will be going on. Recorded satsang will be played. Because we are traveling to Varanasi. But day after tomorrow there will be satsang in Kumbapuri, from Kumbapuri. I'll start giving my usual elaborate satsangs from day after tomorrow. Today please put up with me. We'll go to the next step. Sit unclutched in Upanishad for a few minutes, and day after tomorrow, 14th, we will start Nirahara Samyama, third batch. not tomorrow, day after tomorrow we will start. Because tomorrow we are going to Varanasi, so no satsang. Day after tomorrow we will start the Nirahara Samyama, third batch. You finish your food and then come. Now, please close your eyes and sit straight in Upanishad. Be unclutched. Namah Shivaya. Let you all experience highest Kundalini awakening. Namah Shivaya. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, explode and enrich with eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.